Even after a two-year layoff, Brandon "The Truth" Vera showed no signs that he is ready to step down. The reigning one heavyweight world champion needed just 1 minute and 4 seconds to dispose of reigning Cage Warriors heavyweight champion Mauro Cerilli in the main event of one Conquest of Champions. Ecstatic. Manila, kamusta ka na? Miss na kita? Ang tagal na? Dalawang taon na pero mukhang kayang-kaya pa, he said. All Vera looked for was an opening. A minute into the bout, Cerilli, who fell to 12-3, came charging at the Filipino-American. As the Italian swung, Vera took this opportunity to land a well-timed left hook that dropped Cerilli. The referee did not allow further damage, stopping the bout right then and there. "When he hit me, it was pretty hard, so I was glad to have knocked him out," he added. This is Vera's second successful title defense, lifting his record to 16-7. His last title defense was back in December of 2016, when he needed just 3 minutes to knock out Hideki Second. With this, the Philippines ends the year with 5 world champions. In the world of martial arts, the Philippines owns 5 world titles. Ito, kayang-kaya natin dito sa bansa natin, Vera declared. Collectahan natin ang lahat ng belt.